Hello everyone, today I will show how I upgraded my laptop Lenovo Y570 by adding 16GB of RAM memory. First, with your laptop in front of you, turn it around so you can have access to the back panel. Once this is done, we need to remove these 8 screws to gain access to the RAM slots. Now we can open the hatch by pulling it from the top side. Remember, pull it from the top side because on the bottom there are a few levers that hold it. After that, to release the RAM stick, push the metal pins out of the RAM stick notches and gently remove the stick out of the slot. Now we can take the new RAM stick, place it in the slot and gently push down so the metal pins get inside and click into the RAM stick notches. To finish the installation, place back the hatch and replace the screws that were removed. Now finally, we can turn the laptop upside and test our installation. If the laptop doesn't turn or plays a beeping sound, this means there will be a problem with the RAM memory that you just installed. So you can go back and see if the RAM memory is sitting firmly in the RAM memory slot, and if it's like that, maybe there is a problem with the memory stick. In this case, you can go to your supplier and ask them to change your memory. see your current RAM available by opening Task Manager and going to the Performance tab. Here we have a Memory tab, which shows the RAM memory capacity. If you find this tutorial useful, please like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.